Data architecture is a set of rules and ways that explains the functionality, organization, and implementation of computer systems. Computer architecture, the design, arrangement, and construction or organization of different parts of a computer system is known as computer architecture. Computer architecture is the conceptual design and fundamental operational structure of a computer system. Computer architecture is a framework and functional description of requirements and design implementation for the various parts of the computer, focusing largely on the way by which the CPU performs internally. It may also be defined as the science and art of selecting, interconnecting hardware components to create computers to meet functional performance and cost. Layers of computer architecture. Under the computer architecture, there are 6 layers. They are as follows: electrical and electronic component level, digital logic level, microprogrammed level, machine level, system software level, application program level. Electrical and electronics component level. Almost all the modern devices are built from simple electric components such as transistors, capacitors, and resistors, which operates on different suitable power supplies. Logic gates help the computer system to convert the input into binary codes and to give output from binary to common language suitable to the operator. Digital logic level. All the basic operations of the machine are provided at this level. The basic element at this level can store, transmit data in simple binary form and manipulate it. These digital logical elements are called the gates, which normally made up of small number of transistors and other electronic components. The standard digital logic devices are combined together to form computer processor or computer memories. These are NOT gate, OR gate, and AND gate. Microprogrammed level. In this level, a sequence of micro instruction constitutes the microprogramming, which are known as firmware in simple language. It is permanently stored in ROM. At the time when computer was made without microprogram level processor, it was built from a combination of digital logic. And the fourth one is machine level. Several hardware levels are presented in the machine level. These are basic elements of the computer. These are the processors, input, output device, main memory, auxiliary storage, etc. So the components in machine level are CPU, also known as central processing unit. The next one is input or output devices such as mouse, webcam, printers, etc. Main memory, also known as RAM, random access memory. Auxiliary storage, hard disk drive and solid state drives. And the fifth one is application software level. The program directs the computer world, solve user-oriented programs called application software. There are 3 subcategories in computer architecture. First one is instruction set architecture, second micro architecture, third is system design. An instruction set architecture, ISA, is an abstract model of a computer. It is also referred as the basic architecture of a computer architecture. It defines everything from at the machine language programmer wants to know from a computer in order to program a computer. Instruction set architecture always commands CPU, which then micro architecture, that is the way a given instruction set architecture is implemented in a particular processor. And the last and the third subcategory of Computer architecture is system design, which is the process of designing the architecture, modules, interfaces, and data for a system to satisfy specified requirements. And now let us see the roles of architecture in a real world. Computer architecture is concerned with the structure and behavior of computer system as seen by the user. It includes various informations, formats, instruction set, and technique for addressing memory. It also helps in describing what the computer does. Next is computer organization. Computer organization is concerned with the way the hardware components operate and the way they are connected together to form a computer system. Computer organization includes hardware details which are transparent to the programmer, such as control signal and peripheral. It describes how the computer performs the processes such as circuit design, control design, memory type, and etc. So guys, this was all the basic architecture of a computer and the information of it, that how it works with different levels of architecture in the computer architecture. Thank you for watching.